Scuba Jack.
Our solar system. Have you ever gazed up at the night sky and looked at the millions of stars and wondered what was actually out there? Children naturally love learning about the solar system. And let's face it, space is a big place with lots to explore. Did you know our solar system is part of the Milky Way galaxy, which is one of the billions of galaxies in the universe? The center of our solar system is the sun. The sun is huge. It makes up 98% of the matter in the solar system. Because of its weight, it has the most gravity. It pulls everything in towards it. At the same time, the planets pull against that force. Because of this push-pull effect, we don't get too close to the sun or too far away. Instead, we orbit or move around the sun. Around the sun orbits 8 planets, as well as stars, comets, and meteoroids. The 8 planets are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Gravity is the force that holds the solar system together. Did you know that the planet closest to the sun is Mercury? Also, Saturn isn't the only ringed planet. Other gas giants such as Jupiter, Uranus, and Neptune also have rings. Visit us at www.adventuresofscubajack.com and download our fun solar system activity workbook.